Yeah, in this tutorial we'll be learning okay contra entries in journal. Okay, so the how the contra entries we will go on. Okay, contra entries in journal okay comes in three scenario: when cash is deposited into bank, when cash is withdrawn from the bank, and when funds transfer from one bank to another bank. So both the accounts are the company account only. Now first scenario is when cash is deposited into the bank. Now on 1st April 2009 rupees 5000 cash is deposited into bank. So what will happen? Cash has come into the bank. So bank account debit to cash. So it's very simple entry. So I have to press, like, first I have to go to accounting voucher, and for contra I have to press F4. On which date? On 1st April. So F2, 1st April. Now what is the entry? HDFC, like HDFC account debit to cash. So first cash will go because it is in credit. How much is the amount? 5000. And on the debit is what? HDFC bank. Okay, so it has been run through cash. And you need to, if you want, you can note the denomination of the road. 2000 ka 2 note and 1000 ka 1 note. Enter. So simple. Okay, we have done entry. Okay, HDFC account debit to cash. Now we are ready to do the second entry: when cash is withdrawn from the bank. 2nd April 2019 rupees 3000 cash is withdrawn from the bank. So entry will be cash account debit to HDFC. Cash has come but it has been withdrawn from the bank, so HDFC will be credit. Okay, so cash account debit to HDFC will do on 2nd April. Yes, so will be cash account debit to HDFC. So your HDFC will come. How much is the amount? 3000. Okay, this we have done okay through transfer to cash. Amount is 3000. So it's very simple. We have done okay almost two entry. And when fund is transferred from one bank account to another, on 1st May 2019, transfer rupees 6000 from HDFC to Axis Bank. So Axis Bank account debit to HDFC Bank. So from HDFC we have deposited the amount in Axis Bank. So Axis Bank account debit to HDFC on 1st May. F2, 1st May. So HDFC will be credit. How much is the amount? 6000. Check. To Axis Bank we need to create a ledger. This is our account only. Axis Bank. Enter bank account. If you can put down the account number details. Right now I'm not putting it. Okay, but you need to put it. You need to put the bank number also and your bank GST number also. Now how much is the amount? The amount is 6000. So your Axis Bank account debit to cash. So how, what are the mode of the transfer? You have done NEFT. Okay, whichever mode of the transfer you need to specify. Okay, everything you need to specify. So this three entries we have done right now in contra. Okay, first entry we have done okay when cash is deposited into bank, when cash is withdrawn from the bank. Okay, so cash deposited into bank, what we have done? Okay, bank account debit to cash. So in our bank account, okay, the cash has increased. Okay, so bank account debit to cash when cash is withdrawn from the bank. So we got the cash but from the bank, okay, the balance got decreased. Okay, so cash account debit to HDFC. Now from my HDFC account I have transferred into Axis Bank account. So from my Axis Bank, okay, the cash has gone, and in Axis, okay, the cash has increased. So Axis Bank account debit to HDFC bank account. I hope you had understood this three. Okay, this is very simple. Okay, just three scenario is there: cash is deposited into bank, cash is withdrawn from the bank, and when fund is transferred from one bank account to another bank account. I hope you had understood the video. Thank you.